haven't cried in a few weeks. I guess it's better than a few damn days. Pretty soon then you're doing you, loving more like you used to.
Kelowna's Teigen Gayse is a country singer-songwriter who is celebrating the release of her most recent single called I Don't Wanna Fall in Love Anymore. Gayse sat down with Castanet to talk about the new song and what it's been like as an artist since the COVID-19 pandemic erupted 1 year ago.
I've been releasing music since 2016. I've released two singles, an album, and then this will be my third single. It's a sad, bittersweet song. It's, you know, of course we all want to fall in love and again, fall in love. It's the most magical, beautiful thing, but sometimes comes heartache if it doesn't work out with that. And I'm just happy that I wrote a song that everyone I feel can relate to. It's okay to not be okay. It's okay to be sad if you're going through something like that, but it gets better and you're not alone and everyone feels that way.
The release comes as the world continues to grapple with the COVID-19 pandemic. A difficult time to be an artist, according to Gayse.
It's been tough, but I've been putting all like my energy into the recording process, which has been great. I found a really wonderful producer that's about 45 minutes away from me in Coldstream, Jeff Johnson, and with Baileyway Entertainment. We've been creating music together and we've been writing. I have my first co-write coming out this summer. It's a wine song and I'm really excited about that. So it's been tough, but I'm finding new ways. Put all my energy, like social media is huge. So TikTok, Instagram, like, you know, put all your attention onto that. And then also like recording, writing, like there's a lot of things you can be doing to still like, you know, stay on top. You can either sing or you can swim, and I'm swimming.
Gayse has already booked some live performances for the summer in hopes of pandemic restrictions easing up. If allowed, she'll be performing here at the Vibrant Vine Winery.
We'll be so happy to have Teigen. Anything that's outside, it's probably going to be a go. We're waiting for Dr. Henry's new order to see if we're able to do just that or perhaps a little bit more. You know, in previous years, pre-COVID, we had big events, 300 people, evenings events. And so that's what we're looking forward to do. However, it might be just a 50 people restriction.
No, I don't want to fall in love anymore. Don't want to watch another leave out the door. Don't want to hold another hand, make sense and try and understand why I'm sad. No, I don't want to fall in love anymore.
To listen to the full song, visit teigengayse.com. For Castanet News, I'm Miriam Halpenny in Kelowna.